Little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure. My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever. Upon my name is Ranni the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Rennala of the full moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
My dear daughter, weave thy night into being.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Ah, thou. Is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg? Be not alarmed, nor afeared. I would birth thee as a sweeting, fair and fine.
You have returned. What is it? Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The fingers speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and the vision's vessel. confer great runes, to become Elden Lord, and join Queen Marika as her consort. The Fingers have willed it so.
Now you may go. Now go forth. Let the words of the Fingers guide you.
You've no matter to lay out your arms, then.
Greetings. Are you here for spin?
Took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. Thank you.
Greetings. Are you here for
No matter, it's all the same. Lay out, you're up.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Back already. No matter.
Oh. Again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Ranni. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. Art thou aware of the star that struck Limgrave? It left a vast crater, and through it lieth the eternal city of Nokron. Go there to find the city's hidden treasure. Ah, yes. E.G., my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts, can be found below. Like thee, they are in my service. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Ah, yes. E.G., my like thee, heed not them. I am sure the...
So you were the one. Lady Ranni has explained everything. You've defeated General Radahn. Unlocking the stars. A grand reward, justly procured by any measure. Again, I am E.G., the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith, and Lady Rani's war counselor. I welcome one of your caliber. A fellow champion, in service of Lady Ranni. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Ranni. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Ranni.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Selavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Ranni? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? I reside in another... Come and pay me a visit. Should you... If it were up... But who...
Allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon, and it will be some time. I have high. I look.
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time for the only thing I will hear from you. Are we and I have enough.
It was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may go. I, too, am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread. What is it? You may go. I, too, am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread.